Do you worry about something in your wrist?